Teachers are a very important part of school lives. For starters, they educate us, and we are around them for most of the year, but most of the time, they don't take the recognition they deserve. Picture not having a good relationship with your teacher. Although we see teachers as people that give us out homework, they care about our well-being, and as a result, it is important to have a good relationship with your teacher. What is the importance of having a good relationship with your teacher?
I believe a good way to start a strong bond with the student is, first of all, by getting to know the student, knowing what they like, what they don't like, knowing their strengths, their weaknesses, getting to know the student, and I believe it starts there with knowing what the student, what the student's interests, likes, dislikes are, and from there, you can build upon that relationship.
Teachers already have a hard time having to wake up early in the morning to set up everything, and on top of that, they also have to grade papers that belong to over 100 students. Therefore, it is best to be considerate and not give teachers a hard time. Doing so will start to create a lifelong bond in which you can share personal information with the teacher.
The characteristics that I look for in a teacher is respect and patience, because if you're not patient with the child is not going to be wanting to be in your class. It's important to have a good relationship with your teacher because you can make better grades and better conduct.
Talk to your teacher, understand your teacher, build a relationship with your teacher because it will change your life.